Hello everybody, welcome back to Immortals of Aveum. Let's continue on. I'm going to speak to Kakan. Oh wait. What I remember. Jesus Christ, I'm going to move something. Oh, did I have a bunch of things I wanted to? Yes, I did. I did say when I got to back and hit a forge, I want to sell a bunch. Yeah, no, I prefer Sigil to the Strike Bolt, so you can strip both of these. And this one, oh, you know, I was obviously get rid of you. And I do prefer frag fire. Don't know if I wanted to get rid of that one actually. I definitely think I wanted to get rid of that, so I'll go with that. Might as well. Oh, got a bunch of rings. Obviously, these ones are now just completely gone. Got this, which is Torrent, Fury, yeah, these were all gone. Yeah, if it was a blue one, I probably would go with it, because I do prefer the blue to the green. But the Seeker one is just very much more fun to use at the moment. Obviously that one's gone. You are... Yeah, I don't really want that one. No craft new ones there. Arclap. Don't think I've seen an Arclap one. Looks like the Sigil. Obviously I didn't want Javelin. That is frag fire. Same damage, a little bit more fire rate, more damage. Ooh, I might craft that one. Let's go. What's that? Is it? Frag fire. Does do armor shred. So actually, yeah, I will craft it. It'll just be significant improvement. You see, you're a maelstrom. You're a 50 capacity. That's a no from me. Ooh, you're a seeker. Exact same. I think. What does it do? The regen shred plus way more critical. That's a little bit more damage. You know, I'm gonna start maybe going up for crafting some things. That's recharge and melee damage once again. Not really fancy some melee. Don't prep for that yet. Don't prep for that yet. What about rings? How's rings doing? It's 100k, 3 of the... Ooh. No. I won't. Well, that one was the exact same as that one, so that one's gone. No, the other one's okay, if no get...
is an endless desert. We'll never find the Shrine Forge this way.
I'll switch back to the islands just above the Tempest Lair.
The conquering hero returns.
Hey, hero. See if you can make out anything but sand.
Really with this? Already?
Why are we looking at sand?
Thaddeus gave me the history of Sandrak's Binding Stone. As you say, sir, it's some real end-of-time shit. The Aristea couldn't survive it, so our chances are on the wrong side of zero. Before he died, Thaddeus told me that the shrine forge used to create this binding stone was...
under all that sand.
Maybe. He didn't specify whether it was on the surface, which is completely blasted by magical fallout, or the islands above, which stretch out forever west.
Wait a second. Did you say Thaddeus died?
Yeah. The Hand of Sandrak was following me. Had a team of Nightblades with her, and...
what matters now is that we have a location for a location. And that's better than yesterday. We find this Shrine Forge, we're one step closer to finding some weakness in Sandrak's hold over the Binding Stone.
I'll break out our scrying records on Rasharnian troop movements in Orman within the last year.
You know, they say one aftereffect of being inside a massive volcano is dehydration.
I'm just tired.
Get some rest. Narrowing down this search to anything actionable is likely to take all night.
I might have an idea on how to shorten that.
This was extraordinary work, Initiate.
Thank you, sir.
Wait.
Jack, hold up.
Zendara's right.
Thanks, Dev.
Just now, when you were telling us about Thaddeus.
Really?
Your face at one point. Forgive me for prying.
Hey, no offense.
Yes, but...
like, you don't need...
No, that was the wrong answer.
I hate
Dev.
Also...
his name's Rook. But one thing at a time, Devin. I gotta head out.
I didn't want to click that one.
I haven't forgotten. I still owe you a conversation about Sandrak.
Oh. I mean, the way my guy said private.
What?
Yeah.
What am I supposed to do with that?
It's still very much annoying me. See, that's the thing is, if I think I get, I'm supposed to, some sort of switch or something, you're supposed to flip to power those up so it reflects into that. But... Wait. That was a bus. Why is that? Is that just to grapple me down? That irritates me. What about you? Do you... it's just not letting up.
Oh. How are you even alive?
Story for another day.
It's the mind walk, isn't it? The spell went crazy, and now you and I can do this.
I think so.
How much can you see?
Nothing, really. I see you, and the rest is just colors that can't hold their shape. I can only hear you, too. Don't worry, I can't spy on you or sneak into your war room.
No, it's not that. I kinda just wanted you to see this room. The one they gave me, it's crazy awesome. Super big.
When you look glum like that, it reminds me of when the Upbridge gang stole your shoes.
Don't bring up Saren. not like that.
Tell me, have you ever seen the color salamine? It only exists in Rashan. It's one of the first things I noticed when they took me here.
Just stop, Luna. Rashan doesn't have its own colors.
But it really does. Come visit me. You'll see.
How can you even ask me that?
Because I miss my best friend. I want you to see what I've done here, who I am now. I have that farm I always used to talk about. Can you believe
Rashan
it?
Rashan almost killed you, Luna. I thought they did. For years. I thought you were dead.
It's like when you nap too long out in the sun. When you open your eyes, everything's kind of blue, but all mixed in. Imagine that, and put a pearl inside. That's what the color salamine looks like. You don't get it, do you, Jack? All you are is angry. I'm trying my best not to get angry. Angry that the next time we see each other, one of us is going to kill the other. I just wanted us to talk and forget about that for a minute or two.
Luna, wait!
I thought I was going crazy before, but I was when we were in the war room, and I was like, great, going crazy.
In the Shrine Forge?
We might be close. I brought in a specialist to help crack the case.
A specialist in Shrine Forges?
No. In Oriman.
Are they named Kenzi?
Up and at 'em, sleepyhead!
I was just taking Kenzi here to meet Zendara. I predict they'll get along famously, don't you?
Wait, not yet. Wait for me.
Yeah, I want to see this.
Can you believe it? The anarchist has set aside her disgust of military institutions long enough to help us out.
Oh, no. There's still plenty of disgust.
Would you two cut it out? They're waiting for us.
Now, Kenzi, I appreciate our verbal fencing about the rabble's pillow-fisted outrage against the gentry, but the very large one there, she's actual royalty, so maybe not so much.
Maybe none. Hmm?
Look, I'm here because I want the Rasharnians out of my home. Not to make nice with some princess that thinks... Oh, my.
I see. So it's all eat the rich until someone gets the vapors.
Welcome to the Palathon, Kenzi of the Sky Tribes of Oriman. The Kingdom of Lucium is grateful for any help that you can give us.
You bet. Are you scrying the entirety of Oriman at the same time? You'd need... hundreds of scrying constructs to pull this off.
Thousands.
No wonder the rest of the kingdoms think Lucians are always lurking in the shadows. The amount of border alliance and factions here is... even for wartime.
Yep, it really is an impressive feat of modern arcano engineering. But moving right along...
You mispronounced invasive.
When's the last time Oriman even pretended to be a wartime?
You're looking at her.
It's okay, Zendara. Kenzie's right. I'll submit a formal apology to Oriman's High Council the next time they convene, at Nosea.
In case you hadn't heard, Sandrak destroyed Nosea, so she's being...
I heard.
Oh, so you did catch the shade. Very good.
You're looking in the Tempest Lair? That's the wrong place. Those islands are the newer ones. You gotta look underneath, where the first islands were dislodged.
We checked.
There are no Aristean ruins on the surface of those.
Who said anything about the surface? The Aristea love an underground temple.
Flip it.
That was...
You're shitting.
Jesus Christ, Edie.
See?
I did have a good idea. Bringing her in, I mean.
Ley lines are too unstable in that storm. And they will have powered down their portals. There's only one way we say hello.
Get prepped for a combat drop.
Yay! Combat drop!
You heard the Grand Magnus. Grab your gear and head to the airship docks.
I'll tell Captain Selko it's go time and to have his lance of strike.
Gotta find Selko.
Wait. Oh, taking that.
Captain.
Let's go.
Is our airship ready for launch to Oromin?
Just give the word, sir. Her hull's watered against the worst the Tempest Layer can throw at us. We'll swing you in for a clean drop to the Shrine Forge.
Okay.
Time to lose. Let's go.
That was kind of cool. Is that just leads around? Well, there's. I'm getting that gold, and then I'm gonna go this one. Fucking wreck. Wait, can I use these? Please tell me I couldn't have used these, because I would have been really upset if I can use these. Okay, thank God. I mean, I would love to have used them, but... I could have just, that's awkward. That's how I get to it. I need to open them there, whatever it is. Oh, a red one. There. Is that the guy that teleported past me? Motherfucker. It's not like I teleported way past me.
Machine will show us a weakness to the binding stone?
In theory.
Oh, it does way more damage. But why'd you have to increase the bash?
So we don't know what to do once we're inside.
I figured we'd improvise.
You mean you would improvise? That entrance is blocked by a triarch ward. You're the only one going in.
Lucky I'm here, sir.
Oh, not lucky I'm here. Oh, wait, Javelin is the one I don't care for, yeah. You know, hang on, how much increase is it? I'll give it a go this time.
Powered back up for a return trip.
Lucky me.
Figure out how to destroy the binding stone and let's get out of here.
I'm more than happy to do all the work. Right, so I'm here. I've gone past it now. Oh. Last recharge, that's good. Well, that's a just jams that improvement. I have no clue how to. Wait, where is? Oh, it's beneath me. Mm-hmm.
the fuck did I not reach? What the hell? Your eyes don't light up properly, and I don't know why. I don't get it, you understand? Fish wash. Oh, you're a fucking cunt, aren't you? Of course. Yeah. And then... or is it that way? Oh my god, it's that way. Splish, splash, and I was tearing up. Is this what I'm supposed to split into three, or can I do it in twos? Because I know there's that one. I can't get any height properly. Oh. Okay. Give it a bit more of a... wait for it now. Ah, I see one. Let's go. You know, I see mom improving the blues more. Give me more blue passion. That's quite good. So max that. Let's see about... yeah, you know, miss increase. There we go. Oh, wrong way. I wanna... okay. Maybe not down here? Well, no, because it has to be down here. That appears to want to come from... okay, let's see if I just... and then we are... looking maybe here. There we go. It does appear to be one to stand some. Oh, probably here now. No, okay. No, okay. This one was close. Why do you have a grapple point? There. That is the odd question. I mean, is that not really weird? There's a grapple point up here. I mean, technically, it could just be to get that. Confused. You know how much I think about it? It is somewhere. Wait a sec. That makes sense. That's why. Didn't see that. That's why you should always look. Okay. Anyone out? Oh, there's two! Shit! Can you change what you're vulnerable to down here? You die. Hey. Where did the other one die? I have no idea when that one was on time. My thoughts exactly.
Your hair is staying. I've never been here. Yeah, you're talking about someone else. You're mistaking me for a guy named Sandrak, which frankly feels a little creepy. But anyway, I want to destroy the Binding Stone. You're not listening. I don't have a binding stone or a mark. I can't surrender what I don't have. I already told you, I'm not. Wait. You can give me the same mark as Sandra. Control it or destroy it.
You've already figured out the solution, Jack. We win.
You don't win in Everwar. If he found a way to use the Binding Stone, so can we.
Its mastery over the Fox means I can end the war.
Then I choose to end the war. Give me the mark to control the Binding Stone.
You're an idiot. No, destroy it. Yeah, well, why destroy it, you? Ah.
I think I broke it. Great. No.
Saves from the game. That is not the choice I want to pick. Why do you pick? You pick destroy, not take control of it. Like what? Oh, breach fire is the. I already figured out half the time. Yeah, I do prefer me lovely. Fragget. And I'm not going to get near full from them for my character.
So that's what disobeying orders feels like. Not so good.
Am I not allowed to get through this, or do I have to... This is just... Okay, so I... If I push through there... Oh, it was a grapple. Where are the fudge sickles? Find this now. How the fuck do I'm actually I'm very confused now. I can't get back to that, can I? Was I just blind and it was above me? Okay, it must. Hate myself times, I swear. So where the hell did I come from here? Oh. Well, there's no way back up besides going around tonight.
Did you figure it out?
Please say yes.
Yeah, we're good to go. With this, I can destroy the binding stone. We just have to get close enough to Sandrak.
How do you propose we do that when we don't even know where he is?
This mark gives me a connection to the binding stone. I can feel where it is. I can feel where Sandrak is. He's moving east, towards the deep near.
There's a font in the ocean.
Sounds like it. All right, pack it in. We're leaving soon.
Idiot, why did you take the control?
It's the place, sir.
You need to get back to the Palathon and brief. I want to see Sandrak's face when you just crumble it.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah. Now head back.
Damn, just irritating me.
We'll go, you know, we can do this now. This can't be rotated, which is good. Which means that it's literally where it's meant to be. Okay. No. That's really confusing now, because I can't... No, appears to just go straight... Oh, wait. Right, so how the hell am I supposed to know if I'm hitting it? You know, game's stupid anyway. Loser design does, honestly, I want to look after loser. Seriously, what a loser. Feel bad, honestly. Made something so shit with design there, honestly.
Sir, I'm back at the Palathon.
Well done, soldier. Meet me in the vault. We can finally have that conversation that I've been trying to avoid.
Oh, such a, he really is going to irritate me, my guy, choosing that, by the way. Ah, that's why I'm supposed to stand on this. And what the fuck? Oh, I'm supposed I'm doing okay. That one's supposed to... How close am I missing by? My question. Maybe do a little like that and then all like that. I'm probably like screw the whole thing. So. Now, did I not full send it? No, I did. Why do you not want to connect? The eyes are open, aren't they? Yeah, they are. This grapple does want me to stand here. Okay. Okay. This, I can't go any more that way. Maybe hitch this way. Dude, that full sends it way too much. really trying patience. Oh my god, that's on. I'm hitting the eyes. I can see it's hitting the eyes. What the fudge?
The closed. Oh god. At the closed. I hate this.
Okay, let's see if I... Okay. If I do... That, can I... Raise that up? I hate this. Oh, there's a grapple. Why are they now open? Honestly. Duh.
Sir, back here, Jack.
Here. He's gonna be pissed.
This dossier is for you. My report of Sandrak's time as an immortal. Some details remain classified.
This will have to do then. Thank you, sir.
Come, show me the mark you recovered from the Shrine Forge.
Sure.
It lets you feel the movements of the Binding Stone?
Yeah. Sandrak's definitely sailing.
Unfortunately, we can't afford to send a large force out. Well, it'll take time to wake her up. She's not seen service in a very long time. Captain Selko's a fine steersman, if I recall correctly.
And I can guide him to wherever Sandrak is.
That's the plan.
Look, you...
And they betrayed that vision. Betrayed you. Could you talk about it? Thank you, Jeff. For the breaking of his oaths to the Order, I...
That last part didn't work out.
Zendara... Oh, I think she's a bit smitten with you.
Yeah, I don't know if it's limited to just me, sir.
Oh, yeah, no, you can,
Initiate, come up to the war chamber. Devin and I have decided that since we might die in the morning, we should,
get hammered!
Yes. That.
On my way. Enzi?
Over here, champ.
Did you get lost?
No, I just... Everwar Central here just kind of skeeves me out. And then someone told me about all those names out there being dead people, and it... The garden area thing, it was nice.
Yeah, the names hit me pretty hard too when I first got here.
I was going to leave, but then your boss lady said you were on your way back, and... There I am thinking about dead people, and then of course I suddenly can't get Thaddeus out of my head.
I'm really sorry. I know you two were close.
He was such an asshole. Did he... When you hung out with him, did he talk about me at all? I...
Come on. You know he couldn't not mention you.
Really?
Really.
Oh. What'd he say?
Oh, shit.
Come on, what'd he say?
He said you were...
Tough? Oh, so it made it easier for...
What?
Oh,
fuck.
No.
You're the wrong
that's
one.
Not what I...
Fuck.
The rugged part of me.
Hey, fuck. Look, those are his words, not mine.
All right, then. I'll be off. If I can remember where the exit is.
We're heading out to the Deep Mirror to...
The ocean? Oh, hell no. No one...
Well, neither does anyone from Saren. We'll both be...
I helped you out once. Do it again, and I'm just...
Worth a try.
Swell digs, by the way. Pretty enlightening seeing how the other half lives.
Look now, I grew up in the Underbridge. In the...
My bad. Totally didn't realize you were keeping it real.
Bye, Kenzie. And hey, thanks for the assist with finding the Shrine Forge.
See ya, hot stuff. Not much left to say, really.
I'll say this, I chose the wrong one because I read those and I was like, well, with how much if he said tough bastard, I was going to be like, well, there's no way I was going to say, oh, maybe the laugh might have been the better one to go with, actually. But the other one, that was not happening. She was going to be like, well, that's a lie, I never said that. I'd probably, if you're choosing an option, choose the laugh.
I've got 100 Allori chasing me. Nowhere to go. All by myself. And then, boom! I'm grabbed by the neck. I can't breathe. Sure. Just interrupt my story in the rudest, most disgusting way imaginable. That's cool.
I honestly forgot you were telling one. Oh, did I ever tell you guys about the time I almost turned 100 years old? My company was holed up in the trenches at True Haven Pass. I was still assigned to Light's army then. Medical watch, yes.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is a lie.
Absolutely serious. The Roshanians hit the trench with an aging spell. By morning, we're suddenly too tired to fight. We're too infirm. Our brains are muddled. We've got the cataracts. So, anyway, I see myself in a mirror, right? I look like my father! My father was a very unattractive man, Jack. I call him the Turtle. I am not going to age well.
So tell me, sir. When did you say to yourself, hey, bigotry, it's not really so bad, is it?
I have to make a far call.
Are you referring, Initiate, to why I think the unforeseen are a curse?
Yep.
Telenir was a small city in Kalthus. The priests there believed that the Lightless were given some divine role by the Pentasod, and they didn't allow Magni within their walls. Can you imagine? A city without magic?
Yes.
I'm not an asshole, so yes.
One day, at some morning prayer, a young girl, an unforeseen, just exploded with wild magic. She died screaming as spellfire erupted from her body. All of Telenir started burning. And because there were no magni around, this wild magic went unchecked. The whole city, and everyone in it, were reduced to ashes.
That's all very sad and terrible, sir. But we're not all that little girl. That's not how it happened with me.
It could have. There's no protection against your kind. And when you do happen, more often than not, people around you die.
Okay, enough of that. My father always said the best way to mend bridges between parties that held wildly divergent opinions was to find a commonality in vice. Drink up, nerds.
Another.
Are we the first ones out?
How'd a fucking bird get in here?
Oh, good. You see it too?
You still have that thing about birds.
Birds absolutely do not give a shit about the way their heads look when they walk. I would be mortified.
Another.
Damn it.
My dad.
Ugh. It's him, isn't it? Sandrax moving towards the font. Showtime, then. And listen. I may not like what you are, Jack, but I like who you are.
That feels really abstract and not entirely okay, but thanks. I think.
The Immortals are better because of you. And Lucian may end up surviving because an unforeseen led the charge.
Oh, fuck. Wait until I find out I chose the control instead of destroy one. Idiot.
Morning, sir.
Unfortunately.
It was a good night, sir. I won my retirement fund betting on your skill at beer pong.
Wait, you were there? I didn't see
you. I didn't either.
You weren't seeing much by that point, sir. Duty calls, though. Come to the docks over in Thaven's Point. We're nearly ready to cast off.
All right. See you soon.
This whole area is done, actually. Do not like it at all.
Wait a sec, was this? Oh my god, I thought it was a teleporter. I'm an idiot. Jesus Christ. Fight. Honestly, it's so much easier. That's about right. I now need to somehow get a bit of height. Too much height. Oh, so they only have to graze it, that's good. Sweet. My guy's got health crystals as well. Why not, fucker? Yeah. I hear that. Every second I hear that.
Well then. A lot of effort put into that part, and then, boop. Green magic powers a lot, cup size plus duration. Some of the most dangerous monsters around the six reside within special room. Sure. I am shit, doesn't matter what. Okay. Whoops. Oh, fuck. Let's go for an arena. He does way more damage than I do. You're taking the piss now? It's actually difficult. Okay, this is... Yeah, okay. I could possibly do that, but that's gonna take a lot of fiddling, and to be honest, Fuck that right now with a lot of fiddling. That isn't the way I'm supposed to go. I don't even know where. Am I supposed to be going into the city? Yeah, as the game said, I'll wait until I've got a bit, maybe better equipment. Say. Put it out and whip that out. How the fuck do I hit that? I probably need to go back over there, don't I? Fudge, of course. Blue, I want you in my room. Well, the green one was there. I'm confused. Maybe if I do the bridge, something might happen. I don't know. Yeah, you okay that. It's a blue one missing, yeah. I mean, if any ballet, what the hell are you? I should be able to see it from where I'm at. But you can see that one. See that one. So you should be able to see it from the door. What the fudge? I'm not... I don't have any... No, I'm not spending half an hour looking for a blue fucking crystal. Like, it's no fucking point. I'm just gonna cross this bridge and I'm just gonna keep checking as I cross. Guy. Oh! My first actual legendary piece. That's where it wants me to go, so I go this way. Imagine just sitting in the cafeteria and you're seeing me roll up and just like jumping all over where your food is. Destroying boxes and shit. So you think I didn't see you, you little blue rascal? I'm just gonna go back to Maelstrom, to be honest. Well, it's probably gonna be across the bridge for the Eugene McGavin. Oh wow. Oh, and then I've got the vial, so now it's got an extra duration. So with how long this travels, if I do... that was a correct, but I got caught in the boxes. If I do... Wait, shit.
Seasickness cancel out hangovers, or is it more of an additive thing? Oh, cool. Welcome aboard, Immortal. What's our bearing, sir?
Can't give you anything precise, Captain, but north by northeast, 5 knots.
That was
Sandrak
cool.
Changes course, you'll be the first to know. Something wrong?
Just the fact that this mission and the war hinges on something that we don't understand at all.
We'll catch him, sir.
Still annoyed about the whole thingy. Oh my god, that is sick.
A word, Jack?
Yeah, let me get that.
Hey, Dev, this was built by the Ajman. You sometimes forget that there were great civilizations of such marvelous invention before Aristea. What's up, Jack?
So, you went to university, right? I mean, duh, you were just all, this was built by the Argemon, and I've never even heard of them.
If there's one thing my father expected of me, it was to treat history like a type of scholastic jambalaya, and just continue...
Yeah, okay. So, you know, I've read a lot of books, and I know my numbers and stuff like that. It's just...
I don't think I've ever seen you so insecure, Jack. Is it the upcoming fight?
No. Well, yeah, kind of.
In our every a yipping pup. I remember.
Exactly.
In our every meeting, a yipping pup!
You didn't need to do it again. But yeah, that's, you know, I want to say something like that to him, right? Like, we're fighting and I'm all, yeah, and you're old.
But, oh, I see. And
what
I think. Well, let's make one for you.
Like you stuffed shirt.
Let's work on it.
Crepid buffoon.
We'll give it right back to him. In our every meeting, so and so. Blowhard? Buffoon? Windbag?
Buffoon sounds more as it's.
Buffoons get.
It always does. But some. Now, the old bit. Geriatric?
Fossilized.
Fossil? Oh, no.
Fossilized.
Fossilized.
Fossilized. Fossilized buffoon.
Totally a fossil. Older than dirt and dog years, as Thaddeus would say. I mean, I think we've got it. Let's.
I'm ready.
I'm Sandrak, and I'm bursting.
Shut the fuck up, you. What do you think?
I mean. Just telling him to.
Huh. I mean.
You really sell that part.
Yeah.
Happy to help. Now, get up to the control.
I mean, technically, yeah, that shut the fuck up was very unnecessary. Oh my god. Wait, ah, you. Oh, fuck.
Oh,
A Sandrak chain.
No.
Font of Kalil.
Did you just make that up?
I don't know what they look like. And outside of the font and the Palathon, I've never known where they were. Speaking of the font and the Palathon, what did she show you on the path that you took with you? The one most important to you, I mean. I'm just curious. The one the Rosharnians killed.
Yeah.
You two have unfinished.
What?
That's what the path was saying. Carry on, Anish.
Well, in that case, the path was very much correct because she's still alive and she's now a traitor. My bitch. I liked her in the beginning. I think I did. I can't remember if I said it. No, I don't.
Warhead, this is the captain. We've sighted a fleet of Rashanian airships headed our way. Prepare to engage.
Prepare to repel boarders!
Airship's got a toxin! Action stations! Action stations!
Go.
Jack, get to the control room and protect Selko. Zendara and I will hold off the Rashanians down here.
Got it. Gotta get to the control room.
Dickhead. We're going up. Sorry, I would love to help, but the game doesn't allow me to help you. Jesus Christ, everyone's dead. Bye. You didn't take any damage then, what the hell?
Oh, he died. That is so much more fun than we use. Oh, it's Dominion mana. Death God's dead, isn't he? Where is he? Good work, Sarja. That went a lot better. Yeah, no, the seeker's just ain't cutting it, to be honest. That's a shame. Wait, weren't there... Sorry then, corner my eye. There you are. Another fight, yeah. Oh my god. Jesus, I'm gonna die.
Those enemies are acting worse.
There isn't even a good chest, I'm not gonna bother. Ooh, nearly walked off that spawn. We got another fight. Why, how did this one guy keep getting right behind me? That's how. Dickhead. Another fight here. Okay, thank God. And that should do.
Christ.
Jack, this is stupid. Turn back. There's no reason for your people to lose their lives.
You shouldn't underestimate them. They used to be your people too, remember?
Sandrax already started binding the font. He'll be unstoppable when he's finished, and there's nothing any of you can do.
Yeah, well, I've still got a trick or two up my sleeve. And you could help.
You know I won't.
Then stop wasting my time.
Yes! Put that biatch in your place. Respectively. Yeah, punch those whales. I wish I had a better angle for that. I can't even move my camera in that. They added that one, that one shouldn't have hit. Another elevator. I have to find another one of these rooms, I swear to God.
Selco!
And I can one-shot them now, that's good.
Hold still, Captain. We're here.
The font is on the bottom of the sea, and he's holding the waters back.
He's draining the font. We gotta go, now.
Gunner, Devin can steer in my stead. We'll hold off the Rashanians.
I'll do what now?
Broken men to our bound, Dream. The fault of Aristea was thinking of you as anything more than a tool.
Quiet.
Jack, use your mark to destroy it now!
He doesn't have any such mark.
What?
Stand down, brother. You could rejoice with me. The work is almost done.
Or you could just shut the fuck up.
That was pointless.
Every moment
cannot describe yourself without mentioning my name. I am the sole catalyst for your sense of purpose. There comes a time when any thrall buckles in their chains. But I never put them there. You see me as your enemy because I don't see you.
He's really full of himself, isn't
he? A tryout. Kirkin was lucky to find him. Granted for him. You fight like a soldier in the dirt, not a magnet.
This guy can change his shield, what a bit. Oh wow, that hurt.
There is no grace in your magic, no skill. That's a miss. What do you hope to do with this? Enough!
As it is a green shield, it just shreds it.
Here, the Shrouded Realm. It's just like the Pale Forest. Something about the fonts weakens the barriers between the worlds. Oh, hey. We gotta stop meeting like this. Shit.
Fucking hell. Jesus Christ.
Zendara, on your feet. We've got to go now. Is collapsing on itself.
Let it be your tomb.
Or, how about yours?
Get in!
Maybe not dead exactly, but extremely inconvenienced.
We lost the binding stone, Jack.
Found it. Hey, where's Zendara?
Already flying back to the Palathon, I suspect. Or...
Wait, what?
You're joking. You completely went against orders at the Shrine Forge, Jack. And you hid it from all of us. You made us look like fools.
What? No, you mean the control mark? Sandrax...
Kirkan told you to destroy
it. You cannot be serious.
Just go, Jack. Kirkan's going to be positively beside herself with anger when she finds out what you...
Well... Boss, see you all next time. Well, that was eventful. Hope you had a good time. See you next time. Goodbye.